heavier than he looks. Now, listen, dog. I have done exactly what you asked. So let's you and me figure this out.
お父様の殺害犯を見つけました。この男で間違いありません。はい、1時間後には着くかと。
Fuck!
Quiet!
Attention. Do you know a Reaper doc whom you can trust?
I know. Someone.
We must get to Reaper doc. Quickly!
Did well back there.
Do not waste time.
Hector will fix us up.
We have to get there somehow! Call someone! Anyone!
All right, all right!
Greetings. My scanner indicates you are outside the service area.
Just come pick me up. Need to get to Misty's Esoterica. front of Vix.
Of course. A vehicle is en route. It should arrive in less than 20 minutes.
What are you doing? Hey! The personal link is damaged.
Please proceed to insert the jack below the ear, though not too deep. There should be auxiliary neurosockets between his lymph nodes, beneath the SCM muscle.
If I hit a vein by mistake, he will die.
Indeed, as he will if you do nothing.
I think I have the socket.
Now proceed to connect.
Let's get him inside.
I cannot hold it. I need to rest.
That your blood? Misty! Pressure's tanking.
It's neurogenic shock. He's dying.
Gotta cut my way through the occipital bone. No other way.
There is risk of...
I know what I'm doing.
How is he?
Slower on the men than you, but looking better every day. You in there?
Ah! My head.
How you feeling?
Fuck. I don't know, Vic. Ears are ringing. But I'm seeing shit.
These hallucinations. Describe them to me.
Blinding lights. It's loud. I'm on stage, and I almost can't breathe. I'm so damn full of hatred. Then I let it all out into a mic, and I realized it didn't help. I don't feel any better. And then, promise not to laugh, I plant a bomb in Arasaka Tower.
Nothing there to laugh about.
They killed me, Vic. Never been so afraid. It was too real, even for a lucid dream.
You weren't dreaming, V. Those were memories. There's a personality construct on that shard. Dreams you had were from his past.
Saying I experienced another psyche's memories? How's that possible?
You two are connected in a way I can't make head or tail of.
Two? Me and who, Vic? Who's the other?
Johnny Silverhand, a terrorist. Real talk of the town back in my day. Anyway, that's not what's important right now.
Never given me that look before, Vic. What is it?
You don't got a lot of time left, kid.
Say what now?
Biochip. It's basically a bomb. Fuse lit already. You don't have much time left. Much life. A few weeks, tops. Silverhand's construct is overriding your consciousness, gradually taking over your body until one day you'll just be gone. V, it's important you get all this.
You'll fix me up, right? Vic?
If I could, I would, V. Believe me. But this is... that's way beyond what I know how to do.
You're the best of the best, Vic. Why can't you help me?
You want the long story or the short?
Don't admit a thing, not one deed.
Okay. There was... is a construct. A psyche on the chip. Out of Johnny Silverhand. You jacked it in your chip slot. Nothing happened, right? Until you died.
Bullet in the head from Dexter to Sean. But how do you come back from something like that?
Low caliber. You lucked out. Not least thanks to another poor decision by Mr. Deshaun. The nanites off the chip started fixing the damage. Then they took your hand and coaxed you off the path toward the light.
People don't just die and get up like nothing happened.
Used to be true. Now it's only if they don't have a classified piece of corpotech primed to resurrect them.
What about me? My psyche? I make it back from the other side and what? I'm supposed to pretend change is normal?
Ask the Arasaka engineers who built the thing. All I know is your mind's gonna go. It won't be pretty. From the biochip's perspective, your brain cells are a tumor that needs to be scooped out, while your body's an empty shell to hold the construct.
So this fucking terrorist wants to wipe me and take my place, take my body.
It's not willful on his part, it's automatic, inevitable, and neither of you can stop it.
Can't we just take the chip out? Or switch it off?
Either way is out of the question. You die immediately.
Fuck. I remember this thing. Saw it on TV. What was that stupid slogan? Soul something?
Secure your soul.
But that's it. It's just supposed to let you communicate with constructs.
Maybe, but this is a prototype by the look of things. Somehow made it out of Arasaka Labs.
Vic, you've always come through for me. If there's nothing you can do to help me, then... well, what the hell do I do? Tell me, please. Vic.
I wish I knew, kid. Misty?
You're asking too much from an old-timer like Vic. Come on, V. Let's get you home.
He died. And I thought I was gonna die. With him in my sleep.
Sleep's a small hint of death. The inevitable.
Can't actually tell if I'm awake now. I mean, I could be dead already, right?
Not something to focus on, V. Let it go. Here. Got some meds for you. Omega blockers. Taken regularly, they'll keep things from progressing too quickly. Also, They should keep that guest of yours calm and quiet. Pseudo-endotrizines from me. Effect will be opposite. It'll speed things up. Free the demon, so to speak.
Giving me a pill to prod that son of a bitch so he can kill me faster?
Listen, you're likely to be fine for a while. But sometime down the road, it could turn into pure agony. I'm giving you options, honey.
The brain can be tricked. Plain old painkillers do that.
Your psyche's gonna die, V. You'll feel your old self slipping away. At some point, you won't recognize yourself. It'll be terrifying. It'll be painful. But it doesn't have to be.
The fuck I need pills for. Ought to just stick a gun in my mouth and pull the trigger.
Well, that way you'd kill two souls. Is that what you want?
I gotta lie down.
Here. Got one more thing for you. Vic pulled this out of your skull. A lucky charm? Promise you'll try to get some sleep?
Didn't you hear? My condition's terminal. What good can this do?
Don't be silly. As long as you're alive, there's hope. And don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
Really think I can make it? Survive this?
Of course you can. I mean, you did already die and come back once, didn't you?
Misty, wait. About Jackie.
Yeah?
He talked about you. Like lots.
We got into a fight. Right before he went off to do this job.
He wasn't mad at you. I hope you know that.
I know. I just wish our last moments together could have been different. But right now, you need rest. So sleep. Please sleep.
Gotta get out of here, understand? And I'll kill anyone who gets in my way, you included. Need a smoke. Where'd you stash yours?
Smoke.
Then go out and get some. Just need one last one.
Jesus fucking Christ, man.
The fuck kind of joy toy are you supposed to be?
Fucking ghost off!
Who you work for? Start talking!
Fuck.
Fuck. fucking chip. Rip the thing out myself.
No, wait!
I'll take control. I'll find a way. You hear me?
See you never, asshole.
Now like that. Stick some iron in your mouth and pull the trigger.
I can feel it. Our minds touching. I'm like mold on fruit, creeping into you. Nothing I can do about it. You hear me? I'd puke if I fucking could.
It's just a copy of the engram. I'm out there somewhere. Gotta be. Fuck.
Leave me alone. Get out. Just get the fuck out.
Lead to the head. Only thing that can fix this.
Hear me, asshole? A bullet to the fucking brain.
Fuck me.
You on mute. I got good news. Cop cord around your hoods, packed up and left. So your peeps open up and let it all hang out today. Could catch a break starting on a new chapter.
Nakajimura here. We must meet. Come to Thomas Diner.
Why would I do that?
Because I am the one who saved your life.
Haven't managed to get my head straight yet. Not after everything that happened.
That will not happen anytime soon. And so what? If you intend to leave, you must re-enter the ring. The bell has already tolled. Thomas Diner, I am waiting.
Ah, shit!
Thank you.
Open up!
Barry! We know you're in there! We're here to help!
Don't got no fucking warrant!
Cut the bullshit! Just open up!
Worst thing is about this place.
No.
What the hell?
No. No way. Sorry. I can't.
No. Shit, it is, and it's still no better than this fucking dark.
Hey, what's going on? I live right upstairs.
Just keep on living. Stop minding other people's biz.
Mendez, hold on. It's his neighbor.
Is there anything I can do?
Maybe. You know Barry at all?
More or less. Struck up a convo once or twice.
He's a friend from the precinct. Left the force not long ago. He broke down after his best friend died. We're worried he'll do something stupid.
Relax, Petrova. Barry's got nerves of steel. He's just a spiteful old bastard.
Mendez! Could you check on him when he's chilled down?
Sure, why not? It's not like we're miles apart.
Thanks. Just be patient. Cops falling in rough times can be touchy.
Let's see what I can do. Hey, Barry. Everything all right in there?
See, that's how it is.
I'm gonna take that as a yes. Try again later.
Haven't seen you in a good few weeks. Figured you'd skip town.
Just trouble, usual stuff.
In need of iron and lead then, I take it?
Sure, let me see what you got.
Anybody home?
If you want the latest, the NCPD has urged caution when using data terms. A routine inspection has shown...
Hello, I'm Eric Football with WNS News. Today is a sad one in our city's history. Mayor Lucius Ryan has passed away. We learned of Mayor Ryan's death from his family. He died peacefully in his sleep. The exact cause of his death has not been released. But initial reports suggest coronary implant failure. The remainder of Mayor Ryan's term will be fulfilled by his deputy mayor and closest associate, Weldon Holt. Holt has also announced plans to run for mayor. Today, we mourn the untimely loss of our mayor.
So, are we going to talk about yesterday?
It's all in the report.
Oh, I read it. Except there's no mention of intel.